Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the one error notification while I try to activate the call waiting feature via my Samsung Galaxy M30s device, and the message is failed to read data and something went wrong. Check your SIM card or network connection and then try again. So how to fix this kind of error messages in your Android mobile? But before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this happening? Because in my device, you can note one thing, my first SIM card does not show signal bar, which means that my area not covered 4G network. So due to this reason, this error is occurring. So first of all, search best network coverage in your area and then open your Android mobile settings. So here you can go to connections and the first one. So here you can choose mobile networks and the fifth option, and then go to network operators and the final one. So now you can register your SIM card with your service provider, and also you can do this process for both the SIM cards. So first I select the Jio and then press select automatically option and the first one. So one of my SIM card is successfully registered. So same way, you can do this process for another SIM card. And this SIM card is also registered successfully. So once you done this process, just close all the settings menu. And don't forget to restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting process is completed, now one more time I try to activate the same call waiting feature. Because I try to check it if the same error notification is again occurring or not. So I try to open my call settings menu. So finally here you can see, now this time this call setting is successfully opening and it does not show any error notifications. So this is the way you can easily fix your all network problems by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.